when I'm healing tonight, I want everybody just to pray for him. Yeah? I'm going to bring the energy in. There's an old feeling. It's immense and strong. Never do. You know, ask the divine to help Paul. Yeah? Tonight? Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm going to start off with Paul, yeah? Because it's. he needs a help. I'm helping him get off.
Stu's work, and if everyone sends their own attention of love and light into Paul and to Stu to help that energy make it strong.
He's a great too.
Yeah, the budget experience is nice too.
Thank you. anyone's got any questions there, I'll answer them, yeah.
What do you mean?
You've got?
Anything.
You've got it there, as I'm doing that?
Yeah, I'm
good, yeah. You want to open a bit, Linda?
Yeah.
Does anybody else feel anything then? Yeah?
I felt very, very warm, don't you know, on my back.
Yeah.
The back of the shoulder, it was very warm, and then the ears, I felt it was all like, the ears were like being sucked in, if that makes any sense.
In pressure, they like?
Yes, like pressure, yeah, but not hurt or nothing. Then when I kicked in, I got a bit of scared.
That was me.
Yeah, somebody in back, over the back there, got it, anybody else? None?
You feel him jumping?
Yours.
And his feet as well.
Yeah, yeah, he's got, I think Paul's got me, it's from, when I first went to see him, and he'll feel on his, from his shoulder, up his shoulders, down the back. Now he's getting a bit feeling in his legs and his feet, and when I touch him, when I do that, his body's all tingling, you can feel it. So what I know is that his nerves aren't dead.
Yeah. Well, definitely jumping. There was definitely like a water lightning.
He's a work in progress, but we're now going to get there, Paul, don't we? Yeah. We'll get there with the help of the big fella there.
Yeah. Also, the energy was going down into Mother Earth as well. It's going around.
Yeah, it was immense. Jesus, I work with Jesus Christ, yeah?
Yeah.
He was coming in there, and he had the thorns on his head.
Yeah.
Coming in, he had the thing of thorns on his head. He's coming in, he's got the pole. Straight through, yeah. So I know he's here and he's working with us. He's here now to help you manage. Yeah. We've all got to pull the same way, push the same way. Yeah, and we're going to get through this.